Singer Selena Gomez opened up about going public with her mental health struggles. In an interview with her mother, Mandy Tiffy, for a newsletter, Selena shared her mental health story was twisted a lot, which made her angry. Selena shared, "I got so angry that my story was twisted into so many different things. The first time I posted, I was like, I claim my own story, so if you don't hear it from me, then it's not true. Did I go and get help? Yes, I did. But I am not ashamed. I feel better and I feel like I understand a lot of things now." She further added, "I think that was my moment when I knew nobody was going to take my story away from me. And I really do believe that I made the circle, if you will, of making the media look like shit if they are making fun of someone who has mental health issues." In April, Selena shared that she is bipolar. She has also said that she wants to use her voice to raise awareness about the illness.